the same. And maybe I'm just a little bit cautious of what I'm gonna say when I tell you I can't live this way. I don't know what to expect from someone who's so insane. But why can't I get through the night without another fight? I'm tired of the hurting. Is it really worth it? Am I the pain?